Hello, today I'm going to demo and review a Lush Fresh Handmade Cosmetics bath bomb called Ectoplasm. And it's purple and it has white discs on it. This one has grapefruit and tangerine in it. And it's also got kaolin clay in it. And it has the most delightful smell. It seems to me to also have a mild sort of powdery sweetness along with it. So now I'm gonna go take a bath and I'm gonna use Ectoplasm Bath Bomb from Lush and we'll see what it's like.
Thank you.
that was Ectoplasm Bath Bomb from Lush Fresh Handmade Cosmetics. Oh my God. Let me just say right off the bat, the one thing that I notice about this bath bomb is that it lasts forever. It foams and foams and foams forever. Very, very ultra slow fizzer, which is really cool. To me, when they are slow foaming like that, it's kind of meditative just to watch it slowly do that, you know. It lasted about the same amount of time as the Mother of Dragons bath bomb, the extra, extra large one that the Lush Kitchen made. It lasted about 15 minutes, I would say. And the smell is incredible. I heard it has tangerine, but this seems to have some other note that's both lightly pretty and sort of slightly sweet and yummy too. The color, oh my gosh, the color is gorgeous. The little purple and blue streaks, and you're left with a sort of light to medium lilac colored purple water. And so I just love this bath bomb, both for looks and for smell and for what it looks like in the water as it's fizzing. I would have to give Ectoplasm a 5 out of 5 rating. If you have any questions, just let me know by commenting below and I'll answer as soon as I can. If you enjoyed this video, please like my video by giving me a thumbs up down there. And as always, thanks for watching and we'll talk to you soon on the next video.